Freya did not believe her sister, for love blinds even the clearest eye. And when her daughter was but a few weeks old, Freya's trusting heart was rewarded at last. Her lover had sent word. He would defy his family and marry Freya in secret in the royal garden. They would gather their child and flee the kingdom to begin a life of their own.
No choice.